It's knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tend to keep my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. And it's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds and the ink stains that have dried upon some line. That keeps you on the back roads by the rivers of my memory and keeps you ever gentle on my mind. It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on some column now that bites me. Something that somebody said because they thought we fit together walking. It's more knowing that the world will not be cursing or forgiving when I walk along some railroad track and find you're moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, ever smiling, ever gentle on my mind. Oh, the wheat fields and the clotheslines and the junkyards and the highways come between us. And some other woman crying to her mother cause she turned and I was gone. I still might run in silence, tears of joy might stain my face, and the summer sun might burn me till I'm blind. But not to where I cannot see you walking on the back roads by the rivers flowing gentle on my mind. I dip my cup of soup back from a gurgling, crackling cauldron in some train yard. My beard a ruffling coal pile and a dirty hat pulled low across my face. Cup tans round the tin can, I pretend to hold you to my breast and find that you're moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, ever smiling, ever gentle on my mind.